Haatzmaut was, this was not a personal honor. I felt that I was a representative of not only my family, previous generations, but many other generations of Jews who dreamed and prayed every day that they would be zeichet to see the Jewish people come back to Eretz Yisrael and Yerushalayim. To be here on this occasion, the 50th anniversary of Yerushalayim, is a special schus, not only for myself, but for all of our ancestors that kept that dream alive.